Are you a fan of historical mysteries? Well, have you ever heard of the Man in the Iron Mask? No, it's not some kinky French fetish, although it does involve a mysterious prisoner in France during the 17th and 18th centuries. The Man in the Iron Mask was a prisoner who wore a mask to conceal his identity, and despite numerous theories, his true identity has never been confirmed. Some have speculated that he was a twin brother of King Louis XIV, while others believe he was a political prisoner. So, if you want to be a part of the ongoing search for the truth, why not dive into this fascinating historical mystery? Who knows? Maybe you'll be the one to crack the case.